I just got to New York City. I haven't been to New York since Valentine's Day. I'm going to attempt to vlog this experience. Kind of excited to see the Statue of Liberty. I've never been before. And I'm really happy it's not that hot today. Okay, so we're finally on our way. There's so much craziness going on.
You can see right here.
I will. Several times, but I've never gotten on one of these tour buses. This is definitely interesting. Board the ferry to the Statue of Liberty. It's a beautiful day in New York City.
Hi!
Hi, Raylan. Are you excited to get on the ferry?
Yes.
Great. Are you gonna jump off the boat?
Yes.
Oh my God.
No.
We're finally on this boat. Please go up.
On vacation.
It's not real. Yes, it's breeze. Oh my God, no, it's breeze. My wig. made it.
We made it, Mama, we made it.
We were not able to get inside the Statue of Liberty because we got here a little too late and the lines were way too long. It was not going to work out. But we are on the way to Ellis Island. Ellis Island, I know nothing of it and about it.
Was an immigrant school. I mean, first went to like come into America.
So, yeah, we're just strolling, cruising through the ocean. I'm exhausted. It has been an extremely hectic day. I just want real food and real sleep because I haven't gotten that. I'm signing off on this vlog. I got this for a friend, and I will see you all next time.